all, welcome back to my channel.
Now it's spring, like everything is new. The sun bursts flowers, calling on warm days overdue. But I've
channel, I am APUROOPA PEDDINTI and I would love to see if you hit that subscribe button. Okay, we are real close to 500, so let's see when that happens. But if you're new, welcome and do subscribe if you like the content you're watching here. So today is 29th of April. Today Thursday, I'm not sure. Yeah, so 29th of April, and my brother's birthday is on 1st of May, which is on Saturday. So right now it's all messed up situation, COVID, lots of cases and stuff like that. There's no lockdown over here, but there are many cases, so we are trying to stay home as much as we can. We're not at all going out. It's been 3 weeks that I went out, so that's the thing. So I actually have never ever gifted anything to my brother, like of my own money. I used to take from mom and dad, you know, we all do that. So ala chesadanni, never did I save and give him. So this year he'll be turning 23. Freaking 23. This is a very small gift, so itna save karna bhi nahi hua. I've saved for gifting him something, but because of all this I could not gift him what I wanted to. So I thought, okay, let's just do something very personal and something customized for him. So lately I've been loving these digital artworks. You get it right. This is one page on Instagram which I really follow and I really love. It's Google Doodle something. And I thought, you know, there are many creators in Vizag who do this work so good. And there's one of my friend from the Wizoff group. So basically it's a community for Vizag creators. And her name is Prabhasa. I'll put the handle here and even in the link in the description box, you can check it out. So she usually does this, you know, artwork and a digital art even. She's doing it. So I asked her and she was like, yeah, we can do this. So that's the plan. I'm giving him a gift which is very personalized. It's kind of a digital art. You will get to see what it is. So today night I'll get the finalized picture of what she has done, the sketch and all. I'll come here with the reaction. I'll not show you now because meeku koncham surprise undal kada. So
oh my god, wow.
I want to frame it and then give it to him instead of just sending him on WhatsApp. What will you do? So yeah, I'll make you once I see the photo. So it is right now 10:30 in the night and it's 30th of April. So tomorrow is his birthday. Okay. See, I exact for everybody's birthday, irrelevant of what they are, in which way they're related. I don't mind, I'm related. I am excited for everyone's birthday. So I think the last time I was on the camera, I was talking about the gift idea which I had for his birthday, about the digital art I've made. So as I already mentioned you about the art page and all the stuff. So her name is Prabhasa, as I already told you. Right now I'm just working on my laptop, doing my college work. So the point is that she has already sent me the completed images today in the morning. I think yesterday night only ho gaya wo sab, yeah, it's all done. And today in the afternoon my dad just, he went out for reason, and then I was like, okay, you're going out, so get me a printout because we barely go out, we're not at all going out. So the printout came in, so yeah, it's all sanitized, don't worry. I've kept it out for like some hours and I'm loving it. I wanted to frame this, but the thing is that I have checked in so many shops. I called them first so that if it is available I can get it, but all the shops didn't have it. I didn't call Pages, except for that any shop didn't have. I wanted a black frame, just a black frame with the glass and no designs, because that would be classic, you know. But I could not find it because I really really wanted to put it in that one. So then I thought, okay fine, let it be. Now in my home the thing is that we have two birthdays. One is on the dates, one is on the stars. Telugu stars Prakaram got a birthday, we just celebrate like that. So I thought it would be on 15th or 28th annually. So I thought before then or after that, maybe after time settles about all of this corona just settles down, then I'll get him a frame. I can even order from Amazon. Yeah, so that's the thing. So frame abhi nahi hai, it's not there, but I want to show you the digital art. Can you see, guys? Can you see this? Like, I am in love with it. Like, we took a different background and the photo, and then she did the digital art and added things. I am loving it. This would be an amazing thing to put on the side desk of the bedroom or anything. Like, by the way, my father is not included in this photo because I didn't find a photo of four of us. My chinnapur photo, I didn't find any. It's so weird. But in that, our faces were blur and stuff. And this is his favorite photo of his childhood. One of the favorites. So that I'll frame it. And dad, if you're watching it, sorry. It's not we love you. We love you so much. But picture dorukle no any photos. It's not a photo for you. So that's the thing. Feeling very bad that I could not include him, but however I'll get another done with all four of us so that I can put it on the bedside and I can always have them with me. So yeah, it's gonna be 12 in like some time, but we're not celebrating at 12 midnight kai kachatam le because we wanted to be in the evening tomorrow because rojanta khali ni alantappudu raatrantha endu poi chestunnamani. So yeah, it's like that. He's an opposite person of like when compared with me. I am super excited. He's like chill. Okay, birthdays, chill like that. So yeah, I'm super excited. You guys saw it. Let's see what his reaction will be. Also, I think I'll put it in a combined vlog, all the celebrations and gift giving and everything, because it's a lockdown birthday. Like kind of lockdown like a little, but we are in lockdown, we're not going out. So yeah, that's the thing. I'll meet you tomorrow in the morning or at 12 when I wish him. Subscribe. Hi, happy birthday.
Thank you.
So what age are you right now?
I'm 23.
23? Oh, okay. What are your thoughts on this birthday? What are you expecting from your birthday? This year birthday? What?
Actually nothing, because I'm not allowed to go out.
It's okay, I have something planned for you. We got this. So
this is a gift given to me by my best friend.
Yeah. Who is that best friend?
My name is Sajan.
Okay. What flavor is this? It looks yummy.
I feel it is a Ferrero Rocher.
Cool.
Ferrero Rocher is my favorite.
So James got a gift and he wants to show me. Well, we'll see what it is.
I need it!
What did you got?
I
Look at this!
Yeah, I love shoes.
He's a sucker for shoes, right? Decorating this whole thing, you can see half of it. I'll show you the clip, you'll get to see everything in detail. So my dad and my mom have done it, like they have done it. If you have a cake, like I've ordered this cupcake kind of cake for him, saying his age was 23, and yeah, we'll be cutting cake and I'll be gifting him that. We'll see what's his reaction. So yeah, that's the plan. It's all decorated right now. All I have to do is get a little bit ready, and then I will have to call him and then cut the cake. By the way, cake hasn't arrived yet. Cake will be coming any moment now. So yeah, once it comes, I'll show you everything and then you go along. Guys, so right now it's 6:15 or so. I'm not sure about the time. 6:30, yeah. So the cake has arrived and it looks amazing. So it's basically cupcakes and it is in flavor red velvet, and he had this red topping because he likes red color. So I'll show you the cake. This is from the Instagram page Weirdo, and she's a home baker. She's like, her name is Shami. You can check it. I'll put the link in the description box. You can check out that page, and yeah, I'll let you know how the taste is once I eat it. I'm super excited. Now it's getting ready. He'll just come and then we can move on to cake cutting.
Thanks, mom, bro.
Yeah. You like the cupcakes?
Whose idea was it, mom, bro?
It's mine. Mine. Ante kuchu variety on unka dani.
Na chilli ka aavalan telu vachindi parle.
Adi red velvet flavor. You liked it?
It was good actually. Really good.
So we tasted it. It's nice. Mm-hmm. If you want to check out, check the Weirdo page.
Good flavor.
Okay.
Okay. Actually, French flavor is the original flavor.
So they are the culprits, huh?
Yeah, but very special.
Oh, really? Let me see.
I'm the synthesis of that, but you
saw. I told them that. I saved
my
money for this, okay?
Hey!
You like it?
It's amazing, actually.
Actually, my dad missed it. I told him why is it he's missing in that.
Sorry, Ragnar. You are a photographer. I cannot help
you. You like it?
It's really good.
It's by Ravasa.
Acha? Okay.
My mom, Amaita, tell them in Achula. Even she is thinking for the first time, I guess.
So
that's your body gift from my side.
Thank you.
Okay, it's very good, my own mom.
Oh my god. Hola guys, this is Rishitej. You have been going through the birthday vlog and I hope it's really good. Let me start by giving my sister's intro. I hope I'm giving it correct. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know my sister gives it better, don't judge. It's not my channel.
He does have the eye of the tiger. Are you sure about that?
And how can I put it? This has been one of the best days in my life. I know I celebrated in-house. And coming to that, situation outside is very bad, guys. Please stay home. Please wear a mask. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves and take care of your families. Please. And me being an introvert, I like lockdown birthdays. There's no pressure of going anywhere. Nothing to do. Stay home. Stay with your family. Have great time with them. And it's good. And being an introvert, I have very few friends. And I'm thankful my friends know me. They know my taste. They know what I like. They gave me a really good pair of shoes which I was actually planning to buy from long time. I'm really thankful to them. Thankful to them for sending me a proper cake. And mom, dad, you people are the best. Being in a lockdown situation, you still gave me one of the best birthdays you ever could. Thank you very much. And Ammu, cake idea was good, man. And that gift you gave me, I think Ammu should put the original picture in it because that's one of my most favorite pics. And coming to this birthday, actually there is a thing that still is in my mind. That is, this is my first birthday without my grandfather. He's a great man. He lived his life by a simple concept, enjoy each and every moment because you won't be getting it back. He lived like that, he died like that. But it feels bad because every year he used to call me first in the morning, wish chesi, happy birthday ra. That was a great time, man. But it feels sad now that he did not wish me here. It feels really bad. I know he's with me, his blessings are with me as always. But still, there is there's something not right, something that doesn't feel right without him wishing for my birthday. But life has to go on. Life will go on. It is, I can proudly say, I am his most favorite grandkid ever. I'm proud to say that, actually. But still, I miss him. I really do miss him a lot. And as I am saying, I absolutely don't have any words to put it here. It's been such a good birthday for me, and I'm really grateful. Actually, I had plans for my friends to come over, but due to the situations outside, I just couldn't bring them. I stopped them from coming because why do you want to take unnecessary or dosto ke beech mein formalities nahi hote. Party eppudu kavalante appudu cheskod bro. Tarvata eppudaina illu cheskuntam, vlog chestam ante bro. So this is it. This is my birthday. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you do like it, like the video, share it, and do subscribe to my sister's channel. Love you guys. This is Rishitesh Peddinti signing off. Ciao.